State Representative Judd Matheny says his dog caused him to crash his car into a gift shop in Tullahoma. Here's a picture from the Tullahoma News. Well, according to the paper, Matheny's car careened through a parking lot and into Martha's Flowers and Gifts. Oh, that looks bad. Well, he says his dog jumped into the front seat, and when he tried to brake, he accidentally hit the gas instead. The shop was open, but thankfully no one was hurt. Did you ever think we would see this again?